Hey guys, it's what day is it, Dad? It's Tuesday, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's Tuesday, and it's the first time Pegasus is on video. He's my new, best friend, and he's my brother. Apparently, Mom had another brother without Dad, and he turned out to be a fucking peg. Yeah. Not Dad, my brother. So anyway, we're taking Grampy's car because he had plenty of trash, and I was like, fuck it, I'm not taking it in my car. Yeah. I'm going to the dump with your car, Grampy. Give me your fucking keys. Yeah. That fat fuck ain't taking it, so I'm gonna fucking take it. I'm gonna pile it right up in front of his door. So when he comes home from wherever he is, from Texas or wherever, he won't be able to get in. He's gonna look and be like, holy crap, look at all this trash here. Me and my fat fuck wife can't make it in without moving the trash. So, thanks, Jeez, thanks for taking our trash. Yep, no biggie. Yep, joke's on you. You don't know yet. So Pegasus, we're gonna go get some gook food too. We'll make sure that we tell those dirty gooks, no pork fried rice, we'll have chicken fried rice, because pork doesn't want to eat himself unless it feels really good. Yeah. So, excuse me. So we're going out, we're getting our gooks, Pegasus is going to get his fortune cookie, going to the dump, and we're going to go to the Dollar Tree and pick me up some dollars for my bitches at the strip club. Hey, Dad, can we at the strip club after we get my dollar bills?
Got it.
You have to speak louder when you're talking to us.
Absolutely.
That's the freaking Lily's right, yeah. And then I'm gonna go drive those bitches right out there. I'm gonna drive them, yeah. I'm gonna plow them. Plow time, yeah. I saw the bitch across the street, and Pegasus was like, wow, if I was a pig, I am a pig. She's a freaking bigger pig, yeah. She's wearing a new ski jacket. Ski, she looks like a slut bomb, yeah. Ski bomb my ass. Slut bomb. She could go tubing without the tube. She needs to just butter her butter butt ball and butter herself down to low battery and dismiss. Who gives a shit? Anyway, guys, so I'll catch you up later and I'll read our fortune cookies and we're going down past Peacocks and we're gonna pee on the church. See you fuckers later.